Woo, I just had my Black Panther moment right now, ladies and gentlemen.